However, despite finding her body, finding the costume with DNA evidence, we still don't know who did this. I can imagine her family is just devastated and heartbroken, and you know, not to have answers at that point had to have been so hard. I mean, you have partial answers. You know that your daughter's gone. You know something really bad happened to her, but you don't know what exactly happened and who did it. And she just doesn't have justice yet at that point.